I've always been interested in medicine along with math and science, so biomedical engineering seemed like the perfect way to cross my interests together. Plus, with so many medical device companies in Minnesota, I knew that I'd have a lot of opportunities here. I like the spirit of collaboration that we all have between the department. There are always people working on projects together, and our classes lead us to work together in teams and labs, and I really like working with other people and collaborating.
There's a combination of both hands-on and then kind of your typical textbook material in the major. For example, I took a medical device prototyping class, and that was very hands-on. It was a great experience. We got into the machine shop, so we got to do some metalworking. We got to work a lot with electric circuits, both digital and analog.
I think we have a lot of resources in our major for doing research and connecting and networking with medical device companies around Minnesota that also work really closely with the U of M. This summer I have an internship with Medtronic. I'm working in microbio and sterilization, and I'm really excited to have some hands-on work with their devices.
This summer I have an internship with a small medical device manufacturer in St. Paul. So that's a great experience for me. I'm getting a lot of on-the-job experience that allows me to connect what I'm learning in the classroom to a real-world application on the job.
There are a lot of things you can do with a degree in BME. A lot of people go to grad school or medical school or into industry, and within industry there's so many different job opportunities and so many different types of engineering that we're adept to do.
So I'm interested in the neuromodulation and the neural engineering areas of the major, and so I'm interested in different techniques that are non-invasive that can treat different conditions for patients, such as patients suffering from Parkinson's or Alzheimer's. It's such a benefit to have professors at this university that are working on these complex problems, because when I'm interested in these problems, I can go to these professors or even have the opportunity to work alongside them in a lab. So there's really endless opportunities to learn and get involved.